I'm in the Adonis Den with Captain Mary Dufresne, who's going to tell me all about the parade.
Yes. We are our 17th year parading on the West Bank. Yes, people, we are still on the West Bank.
And still parading.
Still parading. This year, we're going to honor our 17th Adonis, Mr. Derek Daniel Saint-Amand Sr., and Miss Rachel Marie LeBlanc. They're going to be our king and queen this year.
Very good. Theme of the parade is?
Short and sweet. Short and sweet. We are going to be celebrating our uniqueness, and don't be surprised what kind of goodies you're going to get off of our floats.
Ah,
we have some sweets coming.
Edible throws. How many floats?
We're going to have 14 floats.
And about how many riders?
We have 225 riders.
Pretty healthy.
Yes. We have some great bands going to join us and some really awesome dance groups that are coming to celebrate it with us. We have a lot of West Bank groups that are excited about sharing it with us. We want everybody on the West Bank to please come out and see us, because it's very important that we recognize the West Bank
and support it. Now, if we want to see the Adonis Parade, when, where?
Saturday, February 7th. We roll at 11:45. Now, listen to the route, because there's some things people are not sure about. We start in Algiers on General de Gaulle, and then we finish at Oakwood Shopping Center. We are following our usual route.
We will see you there. Happy Mardi Gras. Hail Adonis.
Hail Adonis. Thank you.